It was a last-minute decision for me to visit Crooked Lake Wildlife and Environmental Area. There was rain coming in, and the initial trails I planned on doing were a little too long for me to make it out dry. Crooked Lake worked out perfectly. I made it around the 5.5-mile loop without getting rained on. It was actually foggy the whole time I was out there. That makes the trail footage look a little nicer, but doesn't always help when focusing in on the wildlife. I did find some wildlife, though. There was a section near the beginning with storks and herons. I passed that same section on the way out, and there were even more birds there fishing and arguing over who should eat the catch. I filmed a garter snake, which should be a new species for this channel. I also found deer and a kingfisher and a few others. As I approached the first water crossing, keep your eye on the other side. There was a deer looking to get its feet muddy, but it was my turn.